BIM is the acronym for Building Information Modeling. Here in Georgia Highlands, we're going to be focused on building information modeling and management as well. In a nutshell, BIM defines the practice of learning, understanding, and applying the latest technology when it comes to building in general. I am Maria Holtz. I'm the instructor of BIM management at Georgia Highlands. My background is in steel detailing, and I've been in the BIM industry for about 15 years. Obtaining a BIM degree right now is very important precisely because of its technological implication. Technology today is a driving force for just about any field. In Georgia Highlands, we have a new technology lab for BIM, which consists of several computers in which we're going to be providing our students with some of the latest building information modeling software, such as Revit, SDS2, and Tekla Structures. We also have the HoloLens and 3D laser technologies available. Obtaining a degree in building information modeling opens the door for a variety of opportunities when it comes to the construction world. One of the main things that you can achieve with a BIM degree would be to become a BIM manager. A BIM manager oversees all the different activities of the industry where you're in. Let's say you're in the steel industry, you will be overseeing the job of estimators, modelers, detailers, and so forth. Even construction management, the construction management aspect of that. Those are jobs that are in high demand right now.